Respiratory protective equipment. During use and handling of chemicals, the primary objective of wearing respiratory protective equipment, that is RPE, is to prevent dangerous chemicals from entering the respiratory system of the wearer. RPE is also used to provide breathing air when working in a dangerous environment where there is a risk of oxygen deficiency or presence of dangerous chemicals in the air at high concentrations. There are three basic classes of RPE, such as air purifying respirators, air supplied respirators, and self-contained respirators. The following is a brief description of the types of RPE and the selection criteria. Please refer to our notes on RPE issued by the government.